Buddies, welcome back to another ASMR video. So for today's video, I'm just going to be talking about a few different things that I wanted to share with you guys. Just some things that I need to get out there. Things that have been bothering me lately, and I just want to share those things with you guys so we're on the same page about a lot of this stuff. So, I'm not too sure, but I think I've not posted for about a week now. I think it was around last Wednesday when I posted my last video, and I am so terribly sorry. Now, I know what a lot of you guys are gonna do. You're gonna go in the comment section and you're gonna comment, "Tori, you don't have to apologize." Please don't comment that. I already know. It's just a thing that people do. You know, sometimes when you apologize, you know it's not necessary, but it's just a humanly instinct to apologize anyway. So yes, I know I shouldn't have to apologize for being gone for just a week, but I'm gonna apologize anyway. I'm sorry, guys. I did film a little like 40-second clip of me explaining where I've been. But I would not consider that a actual video because, you know, there was the fan noise in the background, there was no visuals, it was just audio. I really wouldn't consider that my last video. But if you didn't watch that video, I'm gonna kind of recap a little bits and pieces of what I said in that video, of why I've not been posting lately. If you've wondered where I've been or you've had questions, basically, I started school August 8th, and since I've started school, it's really hard for me to film videos. In the summertime, I would take my ADHD medication around 10 a.m., and therefore, if you take medication, you probably know what I'm talking about, but it's like different stages of your medicine that you go through throughout the day, and about 30 minutes to an hour after you take your ADHD medication, you get into this really weird mode, or you get this really weird feeling like you gotta get up and do something. And so when I would take it around 10 o'clock, 10:30 in the summertime, and I was home, I would film an ASMR video for you guys around 11, 11:30, 12. And that was like the time of day that I felt most motivated to film. But because I started school and I basically take my ADHD medication at 6 a.m. now, and I don't get home till almost 5 o'clock. That's a long time, and my medicine's kind of already worn out, and I know I shouldn't depend on my medicine. I'm not, you know, depending on it in this part, necessarily. With or without, I'm still gonna post for you guys. But what I'm trying to get at is in the evenings when I come home from school, I'm just not in the mood to film a lot of times. Really tired, especially on like Mondays, like, you know, having a break off for the weekend and then coming back and your sleep schedule's off and you're all tired. And also, I don't eat school lunch, so when I get home, I'm very, very hungry. And a lot of times, you know, I can't eat as soon as I get home because it's not finished, or I actually have to get up and make me something because my mom's at work that day. So, I get really bad hunger pains, which is probably not good. And so that just cancels out all filming altogether. And then I have shows that come on in the evenings now. As you guys know, I've talked about it. I watch Big Brother on Sundays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays, and I watch America's Got Talent on Tuesdays and now Wednesdays. So that takes up a few hours of my evening. So really the only time I have to film is like between 5:30 and 7 o'clock, and sometimes not even 7. If it's like it was yesterday, I had to take a shower at 6:30 because America's Got Talent lasted from 7 to 9, and after 9 o'clock I'm trying to calm down and get ready for bed. So I have like an hour, a good hour and a half that I could film ASMR videos for you guys, but it's almost like I'm being pressured to film now, because I do have more of an audience. Back then when I didn't have many viewers, I did not feel pressured to film because there wasn't many people counting on me to film and post videos. But now that so many people are counting on me, it's like I can't let them down. And so last week, what I was planning on doing is just uploading every other day. And the reason for that being is, if I skip one day, the next day I'll be like, no, I let them down yesterday. I've got to film today. And it was giving me motivation. There's something in my finger and I keep like touching it. It's like stinging. I don't know. Anyways, so, being that I've skipped almost a complete week, it's almost like I'm not even filming anymore, which I hate to say. It's like I'm almost losing the feeling of filming videos for you guys, which is very bad. So really what this video is all about is me trying to tell you my video scheduling and, the reasons for me not posting when I don't post. And also I want to mention, okay, tonight, it's currently Wednesday. I did film a video for you guys yesterday, which was Tuesday, and I actually started uploading it, but for some reason last night my phone got unplugged from the charger, which is beside me in bed. I don't know how it got unplugged, and my TV also went off of mute last night. And it made like a really loud sound. So that kind of scared me. So when I woke up this morning, my phone was completely off because it was dead. And once your phone turns off and you're uploading something, it just cancels the uploading process or it starts over. And so, yeah. And I really wanted to make this video, so I had to delete that video, which I was kind of mad about, but I didn't mess up in that video, so it's okay. So what I just want to get to the point at this point in this video now. So I just wanted to say really that if I were to miss a complete week, I know that you guys would understand. And I probably will give you updates if I miss more than a week. Definitely, like I'll make a short little video at least telling you, hey, this is what I'm doing. Because I cannot stand, YouTubers who will just not post for like months at a time. And they may not necessarily have Instagram or Twitter, and so you can't really find out what they're doing. It's just like they disappeared from the world, as far as you know. I've subscribed to many people on YouTube that's done that, and it kind of lets down your audience. It's like, why even create a channel if you're not gonna at least, let your audience know where you've been? I mean, I understand you don't want to film anymore, but just make a short little video saying, hey, this is where I'm at. I may not want to film anymore, blah, blah, blah. But for me, missing like a week is like, I don't know, it bugs me. So, if I ever do, and usually probably after 4 days of me not filming, I'll make a little update video on like, this is what I've been doing, or, and I know it's not necessary, you guys tell me it's not necessary, and I understand that. But it's just something I want to do, basically. Just to kind of say, hey, I'm alive still. I'm not dead. Also, there's something else I wanted to say before I end this video. I've realized me being gone away from filming this past week. And like I said, I don't know if it's been a week, honestly. But I'm going to say around a week at least. It's made me realize that filming videos, like, for me, when I was filming every day in the summertime, it was like a job, even though I'm not getting paid. And so it was like very pressuring. It was like, I gotta post every day. And it wasn't because of y'all. Like, I know you guys wouldn't really necessarily care if I posted every day, which, me being a viewer of YouTube content, I do enjoy when people that I love post every day. But when they don't and they have a good reasoning behind it, I'm okay with it. I'm chill. So I understand that y'all would be okay with it, even though you would enjoy if I posted every day. But I realized that, you know, it was getting to the point where I didn't feel motivated anymore. And Mixlore, if you subscribe to Mixlore 123 ASMR, she did this about last August, because I remember being out of school last summer and her doing this. She basically like went off of YouTube of posting videos for about a month, and her reasoning behind this was she did not feel motivated to film anymore, and she just wanted to get a break so she could start like a clean start. And even me being gone for a week, I feel like that's what I'm doing, even though it wasn't intentional for me missing a week. So posting every day for me is just not something I want to do, just because I feel, you know, less motivated when I do have a good idea to film. Or I just, if I skip, basically what I'm trying to say is, if I skip a lot of days, when I do finally film a video, I feel like I'm going to put more effort into it, because I haven't made a video in a while. So, what you guys can expect from me as far as, like, posting days, the weekends that I'm here, which is, every other weekend, this coming up weekend, I will be here. I'll try to post, now during Monday through Friday. I can't make any promises. I do want to at least come up with 3 ASMR videos a week. And I would love to have a scheduled video timing, but I can't do that because I can't, never really, like, things happen. Like last night, I started filming a video, my phone went dead. So I never really know. So if you're the type of person who likes different, you know, certain days for posting, I'm sorry. But honestly, I'm just going to post randomly, really. I would love to post every day, but I just don't think that's something I'd necessarily want to do while school's going on. If it was in the summer, I would totally do it. But school's going on, so much stuff, and all that. And also, I want to say something. In the little clip of updates, updated video a few days ago, I said that I get really bad headaches in the evenings, and a lot of you guys was like, feel better soon. Guys, I'm not sick. Basically, if I do a lot of work throughout the day, like a lot of concentration, using my eyes a lot with reading, I'll get a headache. Usually around 1:30, and it'll go away as soon as I get home and eat, or sometimes I do have to take medicine, but they're not bad. I just have a really low pain tolerance, so when I say I have a bad headache, it's probably just a small headache. Yeah, so I'm not sick or anything, don't think that. And I don't usually get headaches a lot anyways. I get headaches like maybe once a week, so it's nothing like that. So I didn't want to say that really quick. And I know this video is random and I'm going off and on different subjects, sorry. But I hope I'm not forgetting anything. Just, you know, when I post, at least, and this is a promise for now at least, I will post at least one video a week. You know, I could post one video a week or I could post 7 videos a week. But honestly, like I said, since school started, 7 videos a week's out of the question, really. I'm not gonna do that. But, really, if I come home one day from school and I feel motivated, I'm gonna film and post. And then if I've skipped too many days, like today, I wasn't really motivated, but I'm like, I gotta do it anyways. So, yeah, so if I feel like I gotta do it anyways because I haven't posted in a while, I'll do it. So yeah, that's basically what I wanted to say. A little recap, what this video is supposed to be about, hopefully I didn't go off too much on topic, is, you know, me not wanting to post every day, and you can expect videos whenever. And, I don't forgot about the first thing I talked about. I'm sorry. I don't even know. Anyways. I hate when I do this, guys. It's really annoying. I don't even know. But I guess I'll see you guys in another video. Tomorrow's what? Thursday? If I feel motivated, I'll post a video. If I don't, I won't. But the weekend's coming up at least, so you'll get videos this weekend. So I guess I'll see you guys in another video. And I consider this video ASMR just because I'm talking low. But you may not consider it ASMR. I don't know. So I'll see you guys in another ASMR video. Bye.